Meet Connie Ferguson's first husband she was married to before she met Shona. Connie Ferguson, an actress with wide recognition in South Africa, was previously married when she found her soulmate, Shona Ferguson. Connie and Shona Ferguson have been married for 20 years now. Connie Ferguson had been married to Neo Matsunyan, the veteran actor who was born on January 17, 1967. Apart from being a television presenter, he has worked in a variety of media, including as an actor, director, and voice artist. Connie and Neo had their daughter Lesady in the early 1990s. While they were together, though, the pair had a daughter, who was reared by her mother after that. Here's an example of an Instagram post for your viewing pleasure. Lesady is also close to her mother since she is married to her mother's spouse, Shona. The two have collaborated on beautiful projects in the past. Neo's daughter, Momo Matsunyan, is a famous actress in her own right. Not only does Leo get to use the stage name Momo in memory of renowned TV and radio personality Kagomatsu Matsunyan, but Leo has other well-known individuals from the entertainment industry in his troupe. Many people know her for her many work in the film, television, and radio industries, in addition to other things. Neo's sister, Kagomatsu Matsunyan, is particularly noted for her performance as Neo's sister. She has been in the entertainment industry for more than 2 decades and has been doing it for the last 20 years. He has a wide-ranging Instagram presence, and he's a passionate admirer of art, as can be seen by the tattoo he has covering his whole body. As shown by his huge tattoo on his torso, Neo is a great lover of art. What went wrong between the two? Did Connie cheat on her first husband or what? Comment below, like and share with others on the net.